Hello friends, welcome to Simplify Your Space. Today's video is on men's wardrobe. Most of the men prefer simple organization where functionality and ease of access is the key. It should be easy to find items and having an uncluttered view is important. If not organized properly, then the clothes in front will be used all the time, whereas the ones at the back will be forgotten. In this video, we will see how I've arranged my husband's wardrobe. Also, this video is partnered with Meesho App. We'll tell you more about Meesho and how it works at the end of the video. For now, let's start the video. This is how our closets are in the master bedroom. The corner one is mine, which you would have seen in earlier video. Let's look at the center one today, which is my husband's closet. So this is how it looks. The top section of the cupboard is used for formal and casual pants. All the pants are categorized and kept as per color. His uniform pants are kept in the front for the easy access. For pants, we have used these sari hangers, which you must have seen earlier in my sari closet video. By using these hangers, pants don't slip and stay intact. Secondly, there is more space at the bottom compared to regular hangers. His uniform shirts are also kept in hangers for easy access, along with a couple of regular shirts for immediate use. At the corner here is his uniform blazer. By using right hangers, we have good amount of space left underneath, which is utilized as well. Here in this corner, his half-sleeves t-shirts and regular shirts are kept in these special shirt organizing baskets. With these, shirts and t-shirts do not fall on the sides and stay organized. Also, removing any piece of cloth from the center of the pile is very convenient. You don't have to remove the shirts on the top to access the ones in the middle. Now in this corner, this beautiful glass and leather box is kept, where all his wristwatches and sunglasses are stored. At the back, two baskets are kept, where one basket is utilized to keep extra stock, such as socks, hankies, ties, etc. In another basket next to it, all his travel pouches are kept, like separate pouch for medicines, uniform accessories, etc. As my husband travels a lot, he also keeps his travel toiletry pouch always ready with essentials required, like his grooming kit, dental kit, along with few random items. Now let's move to the drawers. We have four drawers here in this cupboard. The top left drawer is used for socks and undergarments. We have used this organizer to keep them segregated. At the back, a pair of kneecap and gloves are kept. In the top right drawer, his vests are kept organized with the help of this organizer. This helps keeping the vest vertically in file system. At the back, his swimming kit is kept for easy access, along with his wallets and hankies. The bottom right drawer is used for his night t-shirts, which are kept in file system. This way, not only drawer looks organized, but all the t-shirts are visibly seen and can be accessed easily without disturbing other clothes. The last drawer, which is the bottom left drawer, is utilized to keep his night shots. All are kept organized in file system with the help of this organizer. It is always a challenge to keep clothes in file system which are made of synthetic material. So in this organizer you have individual pockets which are helpful to keep clothes in file system. All these organizers which are used in these drawers come in a combo like this. These are foldable and have zips in the bottom. Very efficient in organizing drawers. I have provided its link in the description box for your convenience. Next is the middle shelf, which is mainly designated for bottom wears. In these two pull-out baskets, track pants and jeans are kept in file system. Easy to see all the options. And in the corner here, all his casual shorts are kept. Bottommost shelf is designated for not so frequently used clothes such as casual kurtas, traditional kurta set, full sleeves and wrinkle free t-shirts and couple of sweaters which he carries while traveling to cold places. We do use sweatshirts and casual jackets. They are kept in a separate closet which I will show you later in the video. You would see labels on these drawers and baskets. Like I always say, labeling helps to rearrange the clothes back to the designated place. Everyday saving of 2 minutes over a period, say approximately 150 days, makes it 300 minutes in a year. Wow, that's 5 hours of extra time by arranging your clothes faster. Moving ahead to the doors now. We have installed cloth hanging multi-hook in both the doors. One of the doors is utilized to hang all his belts. With this hook, all the belts stay segregated, plus accessing and reorganizing them is very convenient. Another door is used to organize all his ties with the help of this tie organizer. It keeps all the ties segregated and removing and placing back ties is very easy. It can be individual liking, but most of the men prefer their clothes, accessories and other items visible, accessible and everything at one place, primarily due to ease and simplicity of usage. If things are visible, they will be used, else likely to get ignored from daily use. So this was all about his main closet. Let me show you another small closet where he keeps his jackets, suits and blazers. So this is the closet. The top shelf is used for hanging all his jackets, hoodies, blazers and suit. Blazers and suits are used occasionally, so they are stored in these covers. These covers keep them protected from dust and humidity. Due to the size of the coats and jackets, there is not much space left here. So haven't kept anything except his raincoat in this bag. This drawer is used for storing some of his important books and papers. The bottom shelf is made purposely like this, without a shelf, to store his luggage trolleys, which he uses often. And that's it. Some of the items and clothes shown in this video are bought from Meesho app at a very reasonable price. Like this cotton yellow kurta is a great deal. This leather belt looks durable and classy. Also this beautiful watch with steel and black strap. They have a vast collection in menswear as well as in other categories. You can also become Meesho reseller and start earning from home. Share the catalog with your friends and relatives. Place orders and add your margin, and that's all you have to do. Meesho will deliver all the orders to your customers and your commission will be credited in your bank account. So simple. Get 30% discount on your first order by downloading the app via link given in the description box. This was all about my husband's closet. Everything is made and kept as per his liking and convenience. If you want to see a renter-friendly men's closet organization, the link is provided in the description box. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up and share this video with your family and friends. Do subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook for all the latest updates and video notifications. Thank you for watching. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.